It's Devin for Crunch Gear, and we're about to check out Red Steel 2 on the Wii. It just got announced, we just got demoed yesterday, so we're going to take a check it out.
How is it?
It's alright. I think you really have to get used to this. You have to get used to the controls. I'm not used to it. Switching between the gun and the thing, it's going to take some time to get used to, but it feels alright. I think once you get used to the... Once you actually start making the motions, it actually works pretty well.